gets ready to meet leather. And we are underway in Southern California. DeAndre Carter now from his end zone. And he's able to get this across the 20. They'll fake the handoff. Now Herbert. He rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Dante Jackson picks it.
Boy, an aggressive play call to start this game. It backfired, but aggressive, no question about that.
That one hung up just a little bit too long. He made a nice play on the ball defensively and was able to pick it off.
After the interception, here's Darnold. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. And this is caught. Touchdown. Fly to the end zone for a touchback. They started on the ground with Eckler. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. That's a good way to start the drive. 17 yards and a first down.
A good run there on right tackle in an old-school NFL football. The right side, the offensive line, often known as the nasty side. The left side, usually the technical side. That reminds me of the old Atlanta Falcons 2009.
Now he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked off by J.C. Horn. And he will bring this one. 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20.
And job one here, Charles, just keep possession of the football. Two drives, two turnovers to this point.
You're exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic oath. First, do no harm. And right now, they're harming themselves on offense.
I like that. No one is mistaking me for a doctor, though. But thank you, Dr. Davis.
Isn't the number one thing they look for in a quarterback? When you're trying to throw inside routes and you need to put some heat on it, it helps to have the big gun. In this case, just a little bit too much.
He'll be dropped at the 25 after a gain of 6.
It's a gain of 6. Makes it third and
back to throw here, Herbert. Going back to Allen, he's got him again. And he is going to have the Chargers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Herbert on first down now. Allen's got it complete. And they're going to get this up to midfield.
You can almost hear the sigh of relief coming from their sideline and from their point on the field, because this has been a tough start for them thus far. A much-needed first down there. They needed something good to happen. Plays like that will continue to help them dig out of this hole.
And this is caught at the 20. And they're going to get this down inside the 20.
And this offense needed something to try and seize the momentum a little bit. That might have been exactly what they needed. Now they have a chance to go downfield and score and cut into the lead.
And it's caught. Touchdown, Chargers. Key at the 22. Offense running out, and they are charged up, ready to go after reaching the end zone on their last drive.
And normally I'd warn against getting complacent just because they scored the last time out. But I don't think there's any worse with this group right now. This is a hard place to ball, so they can snap it and get back to work.
A first carry for the Canadian-born Chuba Hubbard. And he'll be upended here after a pickup of 3, getting it out to the 25. Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places.
The Chargers trying out their dime package, expecting a throw on third down. Moore, the man in motion. Throwing here on third down, Darnold. And pass complete to Moore. And oh, he's just going to be able to get a timeout here by the offense. They'll have 2 remaining. They'll run for it. It's Hubbard. And they bring him to the ground. They'll fake the handoff. Now Darnold. And he's going to have to eat.
beat this one as down he goes. That huge loss on the sack makes this job much more difficult. It's now second down and 22 yards to go. Darnold down to throw. Thomas brings it in. And they're going to get this down inside the 20. So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first down. The tight end in motion running. And they'll run on first down with Hubbard. It's a 6-yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it second and four. 6-yard pickup brings up second and four. The Chargers 14-yard line. Now it's Darnold. And he takes it inside the 10 to the 8 before he's out of bounds. 5 yards. Back to throw, Darnold. He's got it for a Panther touchdown.
The Chargers take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
The Charger drive about to get going. A lot of time for this unit to game plan on the sideline after that drive that they watched the other side just score. But remember, last time they were out, they scored as well. We'll see if they can seize that momentum right back.
And they have had a lot of time to cool off from reaching the end zone the last time. So have they been able to keep themselves mentally sharp and into this game even though they haven't been on the field? And you and I both know, one big play, though, gets them right back up to that level.
Now this one complete downfield on 1 yard. And we've hit the 2-minute mark in this first half of action. Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. Herbert will give this one to Eckler. And this time they were ready for him as they'll stop him right at the line of scrimmage. Officially no gain on the play, and it's second down. And he got off the end there very quickly to make that play.
Yeah, it was almost like the bullet train, wasn't it? I mean, just zoom, quick, quick, quick. And what a terrific play, holding them to no gain.
So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. Now this throw caught left side. And all the way inside the 15 before they drop it. It was a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. They'll run out of the gun with Eckler. And he'll fight his way down right around the 12. Creeping up on a minute to play in this first half. Throwing on second and 8. Herbert. On Herbert, his third interception. Brandon Smith picks it off. And the Panthers are going to take over here on the INT.
Wrenching for that offense. They were right on the precipice. Points were available. All they had to do was just fall forward, and they were going to put them up on the board instead. A long drive ends in heartbreak and a melancholy trip back to the drawing board. I like it.
And now off to the races, down the right side. Touchdown, Carolina. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17. To get going. I don't think they need to be reminded of the situation here. I mean, the clock is dwindling. 3-score deficit waiting for them at halftime unless they can get something on the board here before intermission. And it's taken down. The Chargers going to signal for the 4 seconds to go in the first half. On first down, Justin Herbert. Throws left side complete to Keenan Allen. Now another timeout called for by the offense. So that means they're down to one remaining here as we head toward halftime. Second down at 7. Herbert. He finds his target, Allen. And they're going to have another first down as the tackle's made at the Panthers 35. Now the offense will burn their thumb on the horizon. They'll be out of timeouts from here forward. On first down, it's Herbert. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. And the Panthers are going to have it here at their own 32-yard line. Well, CD, you know, when you mentioned earlier about spreading four interceptions here in the first half, and several different guys have picked him off.
Yeah, instead of analyzing what's going wrong with him, throwing the football, while we look at the defense, they came in prepared, had excellent game plan, well scouted.
The Panthers out in front, and they will get the football first. Second half action underway. This will be brought out from the middle of the end zone and tackled at the 21-yard line.